Welcome to Logos 9. If you're new to Logos, this video will help you pick a starting point so you can get the most out of it immediately. If you're already an active user, check out our new features video to see all the new features in Logos 9, like sermon planning, editing, and presenting tools, the brand new counseling guide, the new fact book, the new charts tool, dark mode, and much more. Logos is built to fit you, whether you're a beginner, intermediate, or advanced user. Let's get started. When you first open the app, only the most basic tools show. View suggested videos and tutorials on the homepage. Access all your resources in the library. Run a search from the Go box or explore your documents, guides, and tools above. Documents are user-created items, like sermons, clippings, notes, or other types of content you create in Logos. Guides bring together resources from across your library for you to help you get the most out of all your content. And tools help you complete individual tasks. The easiest way to get started with Logos is with one of our pre-built workflows. Expand the Guides menu and choose the basic Bible study workflow. Workflows guide you step-by-step through any study, surfacing resources and tools for you at the right time. Add the passage you want to study, press Enter, and Logos will generate a customized study outline using your personal toolset and resources. You'll learn how to use your highlighters, compare Bible translations, access important cross-references, open commentaries, and more. Because the workflow links out to your resources at the right time, you can focus on studying, letting Logos bring your content to you. A check marks what you've completed so you can see where you're at in your study with a glance. If you can't complete the study in one sitting, you can pick it up again from the homepage or the guides menu. This is a great first step to using Logos. Not only do you get to focus on your study, but you'll also incrementally learn how to get the most out of your tools and resources. Many pastors use Logos in preparation to preach each week. Logos 9 is particularly focused on aiding those who teach and preach. There's even a new sermon management tool for planning and archiving your sermons. It helps you plot out your future sermons as you prepare to preach. While there are powerful pre-built workflows and guides for preparing sermons, you can also fully customize Logos to fit your own preparation habits. Here are three steps to using Logos to help you prepare and preach. First, set up your workspace. Expand the Layouts panel and choose the Passage Study layout, which opens your preferred Bible, your preferred commentary, and the Explorer tool linked so they all scroll together. You can add additional elements to the layout to customize it to fit your personal study patterns. For instance, add the parallel Greek New Testament to the Bible panel, or enable the reverse interlinear panel, and open the Notes tool below your commentary. Once your workspace is ready, save it in the Layouts panel. You can replace the default passage study layout with your customized one, or save it as a new layout entirely. The second step is to gather information during your study. As you study your passage, you can quickly jump to another linked commentary with the Parallel Resources tool, or open other research assistants, like the Passage Guide, to surface other helpful insights into your passage. As you study, gather your thoughts on the note anchored to the passage. Apply text styles to your notes to call out important information, or create links to resources or other related documents to keep things organized. For more insight into any particular word in your passage, right-click a word to expand the context menu and click Bible Word Study. Word studies explore how a selected word is translated in your preferred Bible, visually revealing important original language information with supportive data for more in-depth research. The third and final step is to build and present your sermon. If you've planned your sermon ahead of time, you can open it from the Sermon Manager. I'll include it in this new custom layout I created with my Bible, my finalized notes, and my sermon document. As you build your sermon, Logos will create slides and a handout for you, so you can focus on your message instead of formatting documents. Add sermon illustrations, personal preaching notes, and more while building your sermon. When you've finished, click Publish to share it online or export it to your preferred presentation software. Logos 9 also includes a new presentation mode to assist you as you preach. Open Logos on any device, like a computer, tablet, or phone, when you're ready to preach and navigate to your sermon. Click Preach to open a speaker's view of your sermon. You can even set a timer to help you stay on track. As you preach, your remaining time shows above. When you finish, your sermon is quickly accessible from the Sermon Manager, which not only helps you plan future sermons, but also archives any sermons you've given in the past. These are just a few ways Logos helps preachers deliver the Word of God. Logos is also ideal for advanced studies, like exploring original languages. Because of Logos's rich tagging, you can quickly access a variety of reference and lexical tools while viewing any passage or resource. For instance, a single click opens the linked lexicon to the full lexical entry. The power of Logos shines in its search capabilities. One of the quickest ways to search is from the context menu. Right-click to bring it up and access original language tools and searches for the manuscript, lemma, root, or morph of any word. You can also run complex searches directly from the search menu. And you don't have to remember a bunch of complicated syntax. Stay focused on your study using pre-built search templates to find complex relationships, like clauses where the Apostle John writes, even if he's not mentioned by name. Or anytime Peter and Jesus appear in the same passage. To view your data visually, open the new charts tool and adjust the display settings to better understand the significance of your search. In addition to search options in Logos, many guides pull together important biblical data for you, like the Exegetical Guide, which gathers your library resources to help you examine textual variants and grammatical constructions, or the Passage Guide, which pulls together resources on a given text, including commentaries that reference your exact passage. And we're just getting started. From visual filters that highlight word relationships, to advanced custom syntactical searches, to filter datasets with the Bible browser, Logos can take anything you throw at it. You can access Logos from the desktop app as shown in this video, from any web browser at app.logos.com, or with the Logos mobile app for iOS or Android. Thanks for joining me in this brief overview of Logos 9. To find more step-by-step instruction on learning Logos, visit support.logos.com.